Okay. Back at it with the homemade camera sight. Gonna test it out. Berries and cherries. Two for two. Not a bad little setup. Took me about 15 minutes. Well, say 20 minutes to make. As you can see there, it's kind of what it looks like. Now, I kind of can focus away from the sight so I get a little bit better shot, but you know, all in all, for the little bit of time I put into this, I freaking love it. Alrighty, well, there it is. Demonstration complete.